Evening, everybody. How are we doing? So let me tell you a story real quick. Like 21 years ago, we started a new service here at this church, and it was called the 8:30 service. And from that 8:30 service, there was a band leading that service. They called themselves, because they had a lot of creativity, the 8:30 Band. They don't play at 8:30 anymore, and they haven't for a very long time. But what they have been doing for 19 years is hosting this event, Christmas with the 8:30 Band. And so we're so thankful that you are here along with us. Yes, their creativity, ingenuity has grown over the years, thankfully, a little bit more to think about. But what has remained constant from the very beginning was the desire to worship the Lord with excellence, the desire to make the greatest noise of music that they can, even if it's, well, even if it's just a drum, to bring the very best they can to the Lord. And what we are doing here tonight, while they do that, is we want to do the same. Today, I'm not going to be back up here with any kind of mini message. It's just going to be music all the way through until we end with Little Drummer Boy at the end, and then we will go off and have a Merry Christmas. So that means that I'm sitting there in the pews with you guys, and we're hanging out, and I am going to invite you to be along with me and to bring our very best, to bring whatever we have, even if you don't know how to sing or you can't sing. We're still going to try. And tonight, we're just gonna lay aside all of our preconceived notions of what it looks like for us to worship, and we're just going to let it all hang out and worship the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords tonight. Tonight, we are not live streaming. Tonight, we are recording. And tonight, we are recording especially for some friends of Jeff and I, David and Sarah Johnny. They are actually right now in Minnesota. They used to, every year, come from Northern Virginia up here into Glen Burnie, but right now, she is fighting against cancer. And so, we are recording this for her and them, and we are sending that out to them in Minnesota. And so, we are super thankful for them and for all of us an opportunity. Can you just do me a favor and give me a big hand for Sarah and David Johnny out there? Yeah. Just a week ago, she was in surgery for 15 hours. 15 hours. And so I want to just bring you in today as we pray for this evening, but also to pray for Sarah as we start off her time of worship. So pray with me. Father, we come before you to thank you for this evening, this great tradition in many of our lives, 19 years running to celebrate Christmas with the 8:30 Band. We ask that you would be honored tonight through our singing, through our music, through all that is happening today. And we do pause and we pray for Sarah and David Johnny and for their beautiful little girl, Charlotte. We pray that your hand would be great on their lives, that your love would be strong. And we pray, in the name of Jesus, if it be your will, that you would heal her in a miraculous way. And so, God, tonight we come before you and you alone to worship you. This is all for you, about you, and to you. To you be the glory, be the honor. In Jesus' name, amen. We're going to sing, so you can stand, you can sit, you can do whatever you want, but sing along with us.
Hey, Merry Christmas, everybody. So good to see you here. Let's, as Tim just said, let's start off and let's bring him our very best tonight. Let's sing that one. And oh, come let us adore him. Oh, come let us adore him. Oh, come let us adore him. Let's go, everybody.
The herald angels sing, glory to the newborn King. Peace on earth and mercy mild, God and sinners reconciled. Joyful all the nations rise, join the triumph of the skies.
Tell it on the mountain, over the hills and everywhere. Go tell it on the mountain that Jesus Christ is born. Down our humble Christ was born, and God sent us salvation that blessed Christmas morn. So I say, go tell it on the mountain, over the hills and everywhere. While shepherds watch for keeping the silent flocks by night, behold, throughout the heavens, there shone a holy light. Well, the shepherds feared and trembled when love above the earth rang out.
tell it on the mountain, over the hills and everywhere. Go tell it on the mountain that Jesus Christ, He is here.
Tonight. We're so excited to do this. We're going to sing this together.
This is a moment, this is a night, sing choir of angels, glory to God. His peace on the earth, joy to the world, the Savior has come down, heaven is here.
Expectation. Long we have prayed with anticipation, but suddenly there was a light in the darkness shining in Bethlehem. Redeemer, God of the age.
Oh, family, we're so glad that you're here. There is something special about a bunch of people getting into a room and singing things together and telling the story of Christmas in 19 years. Man, this is fun. So this is a special year. We're so glad that you're here. This is a special Christmas with the 830 Band for us because most of you probably don't realize because we're so old that 10 years ago last month, we released our first and only album. It was a Christmas album called Exceeding Great Joy. And thank you. glad you liked it. No, I'm sorry. I'm confused. I should explain what a CD is. So back... There were these, anyway, the CD is Spotify now, and we're on Spotify. We're on Spotify and Apple iTunes and all those places, and if you go to his way, our CD is in the bargain bin. Now, we put that together, and we love Christmas. We love singing songs. We love the story and retelling it, and one of the things that we set out to do when we put that little album together was we wanted to communicate joy. We wanted to communicate joy and the joy that we have and the fact that Christ has come for us. And we love Christmas music. I don't know if you're aware, if you listen to the radio, there is so much beautiful, sweet Christmas music out there. And it's great and we love it. But it's also a little polite. And we felt like when it comes to telling the story of our Savior coming to earth to redeem, to get victory over sin and death, to bring light into the darkness and giving us hope, that calls for some celebration. And then we ended up putting out, I think, probably the most rambunctious Christmas album of all time. It's like we were all on Jolt Cola I should explain what Jolt Cola is too. Man, really old. So we in honor of the 10 years of this album coming out, we decided that we wanted to attempt something that has never been done here, which is we like to affectionately call it the gauntlet. Like, what if we took the three loudest, most joyful, wild, physically exhausting songs and just tried to do them back to back to back in this setting? Would it be okay if we tried it? All right. So here's the deal. At our advanced age, this might kill us, okay? Which is one of the reasons that we're recording it so we can, you know, if we get through it, that'd be great. It sure would mean a lot to us if we weren't the only ones up here kind of having a party over what Jesus has done. So if you feel so inclined and you're like, you know what, maybe I should stand up and clap my hands and bop a little bit. The lights are out. No one's going to judge you, all right? And we thought we'd start it off with the wildest song on the album that has the single greatest guitar solo of all time. All right. I think you're with us. Don't mess it up. If you do, we'll try the gauntlet. We'll do four songs. We'll just do it again. Light exploded, night retreated, and darkness finally defeated. And all around the song resounds around the promise of love. Come down, it is here. Light has gone down. Light has
the people walking in darkness have seen a great light, a great light. The the broken crying, waiting for rescue. See the hope breaking in the darkness, making all things new. It's the praise going out of the rescued one shout. Hear the song of the unforgotten, sing the song of celebration. Heaven's and child arriving, taking back his own. Feel the joy of the children welcome back into their home. Hear the praise going out, all the rescued ones shout. Join the song of the unforgotten, sing the song of celebration. Emmanuel, God is with us, heaven has come near. What's on our own, now not alone, our King is here. All our hope, all our peace is found in Jesus. Hallelujah, God with us.
Thank you.
So how do you follow that? You almost fall off the stage. Every year, whenever we get to this point, and Dietz does that, can we give Dietz a hand? That's not as easy as it looks. All right. So every year we get to this point, we're like, what do we do to follow that? And what is happening? There we go. Okay. So we're like, what are we going to do to follow it? And we're like, I guess we have to slow things down because that's just insane. And so I'm very excited about what we're going to do. We're gonna slow things down a little bit and sing some songs together. So a couple of months ago, the church was really gracious and sent me on a sabbatical and said, please go away. And it was nice. I didn't take any real offense to it. And all right, you can stop clapping now. That's my coworker. I hate him. And I was so grateful that we had so many amazing people here who can lead worship and just fill in, and I could kind of go and experience worship, and there were other people who could fill in. One of those people who filled in was my daughter, Joy, and it was her first time singing and leading in worship, and I had to watch it online from the parking lot across the street because I was told I could not come here to church. And so I've never actually had an opportunity to sing with my daughter. And so if you guys would be so gracious as to... guys, don't... She hasn't done anything yet, so don't clap yet. If you guys would be so gracious as to allow me to give myself and my wife an early Christmas present, I would be very grateful. But I don't know if you are anything like me. If you have looked at the calendar, you realize that Christmas is like basically a week away. And I know, you know, a lot of people, you've done your decorating, you've probably bought your presents and things are looking good and everything, but maybe you haven't had a real opportunity to just stop and sit in the story and the meaning of what we are doing with all of this. And so over the next couple songs, we just want to invite you to kind of sit back, relax, sing along with us, and let's just remember why we're doing this season. Here we go.
Hold on now, gotta take a deep breath. Don't know what to say when I look in your eyes. You made the world before I was born, and here I am holding you in my arms tonight. Noel, Noel, Jesus, our Emmanuel. On our own, but you're here. I don't know how long I'm gonna have you for, but I'll be watching when you change the world. Look at your hands, they're still so small. Someday you're gonna stretch them out and save us all. Noel, Noel, God with us, Emmanuel. You're here. I'm home. The night that God became a baby boy. And someday you're gonna go home again, but you'll leave your spirit and flood the world with joy. You'll be here. I'm holding you so near. I'm staring into the face of my Savior, King and Creator. You could have left me on my own, but you're here. Thank you. Thank you.
So we have we've sung some really loud songs. We've sung some pretty quiet songs. And now, if you will allow us, what we would like to do, and this is what we have kind of just been building towards, is if you would join us, not really singing these carols, but if we could just take a few moments and just sing these songs of worship, that we would just focus on our Savior, that we would lift up these songs. And if you know them, don't worry about the person. Like, if we all sing really, really loud, nobody can tell who the bad one is, okay? So let's just all just embrace this moment as we look towards this coming week. Let's just commit right now to spend some time in worship. And let's begin right here. Let's sing together.
Oh,
Death could not hold you. The veil tore before you.
Fill this room, come on.
Hallelujah, hallelujah. not much, but I've nothing else fit for a king except for a heart singing hallelujah, hallelujah. Sky, show me the way to the place where hope lay. I've waited so long for this child to come, the Son of Glory. Seeking we find, bowing we live, our treasures and gifts offering that we have, our gold and incense. What can I bring to give the King? You gave up your heavenly throne to make this place your. come on my soul. Oh, don't you get shy on me, lift up your song, 'cause you've got a lion inside of those lungs. Get up and praise the Lord. So come on my soul. Oh, don't you get shy.
Say hallelujah. We have nothing else that we can offer except our hearts, our worship, our love. God, we thank you for the fun that we can have in your presence. We thank you that we can have your presence, that you made this possible. So God, we pray that you have been honored in what has been lifted up. God, you will be continually honored as we live out, as we go. We thank you for this moment, this time of worship, and we pray that, God, that you would stir our hearts. We would continue to worship you throughout the remainder of this season. We love you, Jesus. In your name we pray. Amen. Well, guys, that was fun. That was special. Thanks for... I just want to say thank you so much for coming out tonight and being a part of this. We're overwhelmed every year. There's some of you who have been here to all 19, and we're going to pray real hard for you. You need more to do. But for those of you who this is your first time, man, we hope you come back. We think we'll make it to 20. 20 is going to be big. We're going to do something real big. I'd say we'd start Drummer Boy, but then you guys would leave. We always have to put it at the end. No, but we're so grateful. We really, truly are. On behalf of the band, we're so honored that you would share your Christmas with us and allow us to be a part of your Christmas celebration. It really is. It really means so much to us that you come out year after year, even those of you that come from a distance. We don't get to see you very often, but we're here, and it's just so special. So thank you so much for being here. We do have a couple people before we head out that we need to thank. First off, I'm just so grateful for the band, and these guys are great, and this orchestra, man. It's not just a matter of sounding good, but you got to look good too. And would you please give it up for Dave and Jonna, who built all this and did all of this set and staging and lighting. I need to say a special thank you to the guys that run our tech. Klein and Lori and the video team that's recording this for the Johnnies. We're so grateful for you guys. And I'm especially grateful for Ed and Tracy, who have done these Christmas shows with us for 19 years now. They have run our tech, and so we're just so grateful for you guys. And on behalf of the band and the orchestra and everybody here at Faith, I just want to say thank you guys so much for coming out and being a part of this. It really is special to us. We look forward to this every year, and I say this every year, that if you all weren't here, this would just be band practice. So we thank you for coming out, and we hope that this has blessed your Christmas. We're going to do one more song, and here's the deal. This, to us, is a worship song. If you hear it on the radio, I don't feel like you would necessarily pick that up. But this song is all about, if you listen to the words, it's all about what we've just sung, our gratitude, that we have nothing else fit for a king. And so the very little that we have, what we call our pitiful best, we're going to bring that right now, and we are going to try to honor him in the best and loudest way we know how. And so thank you so much for being here. I really hope you'll sing along with us as we go. Come, they told me, pa-rum-pum-pum-pum, and a newborn king to see, pa-rum-pum-pum-pum, and our finest gifts we bring, pa-rum-pum-pum-pum. To lay before the king, ba rum pum pum pum, rum pum pum pum, rum pum pum pum. So to honor him, ba rum pum pum pum, when we come. Little baby, pa-rum-pum-pum-pum, and I am a poor boy too, pa-rum-pum-pum-pum. And I have no gift to bring, pa-rum-pum-pum-pum. That's fit to give a king, pa-rum-pum-pum-pum, rum-pum-pum-pum, rum-pum-pum-pum. Shall I play for you, pa-rum-pum-pum-pum, on my drum? We'll be right back.
And oh, come let us adore.
Oh, come let us adore. Oh, come let us adore. In Him Christ alone.
For you alone.
Merry Christmas.